is going down. You tune into Optimo Radio here on LocalLiveHouston.com. Know what I'm saying? RIP to Screw, man. We holding it down, repping for this real shit, man. This H-Town music, brand new music coming out. And we got none other than the Houston Press nominated. My homie, man, one of the dopest artists doing it, man, repping that second ward, man. My boy, that boy T, Screwed Up SA. What's going down, baby?
One and only, baby. What's good, Ram? What's going down?
Oh, man, just kicking it, man. Finally made it back to Austin, you know what I'm saying? Just chilling, about to put my feet up, put one in the air for Robert Davis, man.
Man, I feel that, man. You know, 11 years ago today, you know what I'm saying? We lost a great person, you know what I'm saying? And the not on the Houston, I mean, the man that was able to screw up the whole world. So, I mean, shit, I'm pretty much, you know what I'm saying, dedicated my whole career. Everything I do, you know what I'm saying, got something to do with keeping his name alive and keeping his legacy going.
That's real, man. That is real. And you've been doing a great job, man. I appreciate everything you do because you really got a good following going, you know, across the nation, if not across the world, you know what I'm saying? You know, people who, before we even linked up, man, people hit me up, hey, that boy T, man, where that boy T at? I'm like, oh, yeah, man, it's cool. But, man, everything, ever since I got to link up with you, man, it's been straight solid, man, and I really appreciate and respect everything you've been doing, man. I watch you grind for a while, man, and you really on point with your hustle, man.
Man, I appreciate that, man. You know what I'm saying? You know me and you, we've been 1,000 since day one, and you know what I'm saying? We're going to continue doing what we're doing and hold it down for the city, you know what I'm saying? I do my part, and you do a major part in it, you know what I'm saying? And what I'm doing, too. So, I mean, we just want to keep going, and you know what I'm saying? Keep the name alive, keep this H-Town music going, and you know what I'm saying? Just keep representing.
That's real, man. Real, holding it down, man. And for people who may be tuned in for the first time and not familiar with, you want to let them know, man, because you repping Screwed Up headquarters, man, and you kind of want to let them know what that's all about?
Yeah, man. You know, I was blessed in by RD, you know what I'm saying? Screw Brother. And I fucked with Big Bug, you know what I'm saying? Screw the records and tapes. And I was pretty much holding it down with them, you know what I'm saying, ever since I met them, and you know what I'm saying, that's my family. And, I mean, if you don't know who I am, then, I mean, I don't know, you must not be from H-Town, or Texas, you know what I'm saying, for that matter, because, you know what I'm saying, my name's out there, I'm not trying to sound cocky or whatever, but I'm on my grind, I'm doing, you know what I'm saying, what I'm supposed to be doing. So, I mean, all you gotta do is just Google my name, Google that boy T, Google Screwed Up SA, you know what I'm saying, check out my website, screwedupsa.com. You know what I'm saying? Go to YouTube. I got shit, 50 videos. You'll be on there all day. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, you know what I'm saying? I'm just out here doing my thing, representing for the essays. You know what I'm saying? Because essays ain't screwed too. You know what I'm saying? And screw had love for everybody, no matter what race. You know what I'm saying? Color, male, female, whatever. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to keep this continuing and going and representing for my camp. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, that's right, man. Like I said, doing a damn good job, man. Everything you put out solid, man, jamming, repping, you know, that Screwed Up sign, man, an H-Town sign, just to, you know, and just being you, man, and doing real things, man, and I mean, the proof is in the movement, you know what I'm saying? You got a strong following, and everybody feeling it, man. We got a brand new one tonight, hearing here first on Optimo Radio.
Yeah, man, this track, man, I've been sitting on it. I think I recorded it maybe about a good 2 or 3 weeks ago, and I've just been sitting on it. I figure, hey, what better day than today to release it? You know what I'm saying? It's a dedication to Screw. It's a dedication to the other fallen soldiers. You know what I'm saying? It's just like a track paying homage to Screw, Mo, Pat, you know what I'm saying? And Hawk and all them that paved the way and, you know what I'm saying, made me what I am today. Because, you know, I came up listening to Number, the SEC's having great tapes. And, you know what I'm saying? Faking over here. You know what I'm saying? We got a motto, me and Big Bub got a motto at the shop. We separate the real from the fake. You know what I'm saying?
That's real, man. I'm glad you really brought that up, man, because that's something that kind of bugs me, man. Is I feel like people stealing our shit and then using it for their to prosper off of, you know what I'm saying? Because it's dope shit, but they just straight taking it and they might be like, I'm chilling in H-Town. And like some, but motherfucker, it's our shit. You know, we ain't coming to your city taking your shit and making money off of it, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know.
That's all I'm saying. Like, I mean, you from wherever you from. You from New York, you from Atlanta, you from wherever you from. You know what I'm saying?
You from a different city, that's where you was born and raised. Why would you want to be from a different city, or you know what I'm saying, buy it off another city style, you know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying, but here's like screw shit, you know what I'm saying, often imitated, never duplicated. So that's what we're gonna live by. We H-Town born and raised, so this is what I'm gonna do, and this is what I'm gonna represent, man. That's what I'm talking about, man. Well, that's what it is. Well, shit, well let's go on and you want to hit them with it, man. I'm kind of crunk, man. This is a real one. You got who you got on the track with your Fame City?
Yeah, this my boy, this track, Feature, Fame City, my partner, you know what I'm saying, around the line. And, you know what I'm saying, it's called Still a Screwhead, and it's just saying, homie, you know what I'm saying, my dedication to screw in the fall, soldiers, and you know what I'm saying, RB Screw, Mad Low Mafio, DJ Gaddy, you know what I'm saying, all the fallen soldiers, man, we're gonna keep the name alive, it's all screwed love, and you know what I'm saying, it's staying gonna represent for y'all, I'm gonna represent for you.
You know what I'm saying, that's real, man, my boy, that boy T, man, one of the realest out here doing it, y'all make sure to support him, like you say, you get everything at screwedupsa.com. It's your one-stop shop for that boy T, man. Hustle, man. I dig the hustle for real, man. Let's go on and hit him with it, man. You know, you anytime when you got something going on, this is the place to premiere, man. We down with you.
For sure, man. I'm down with your back, man. You don't care anything you need on my hand. A little bit of face, stick to green, anything like that. You know what I'm saying? We got you.
That's real, man. I appreciate you, homie. Well, let's go on and give it to him one time, y'all. This screwed up essay. Still a screwhead, baby. What's up, Fame City? It's going down.
Screwed up essay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This for Screw. That boy T. Baby, I'll tell you I'm a screwhead. Even though screwing lives on through my music, I'm the screwed up essay. I live and die by it. Screwed up click affiliated, bitch. I never lied about it. 77-17 color repping Houston, aka Screwston, aka Screwed Up Texas. I even bought a 96 like Screw Drove. Painted it screw blue and set it on the same chrome. We been did that. Been on swings and blades. Been on candy paint. We been grills and chains. Banging it since before it was cool to do. The same goes for sipping Drake, bitch. It wasn't nothing new. I'm a screwhead.
Got me gnawed like a bitch. Good square lit. Flipping bending corners. Only blow the business. Get a whiff of my aroma. Robert Davis visions and screw shop dreams. I remember hopping on that scene. They was wetter than a bitch. Talking bumper kicks. Pat was dropping tops. Had us feeling like the shit. I remember tipping down I-10 with point in the wind. And when that tape cut off, we'll play it again. Pimpin' I ride for the city. Great tape, cool cup, face in the bottom of a cruiser getting screwed up.
Up for Hulk one time, Hulk. haters off, yeah. And free Pharaoh, we got Grace on, yeah. And free Mike D written on my side phone, Bub on down the shop, you be proud, know you watch it from the cops, it's everything that goes down, and I know Pimp up there with you too, I could only sit and wonder about the things y'all.